bite me.
It resonates with the tablet's wisdom. You have little time, but we're almost at the heart.
Forcer.
What?
If I fail, I won't be alone. I could betray all who trust me, all I hold dear.
Relinquish your doubts. You are ready. We're here. The heart.
Yes. Our only path.
To find and stop the Prophet.
To end what I began 7 years ago at Nimico.
A faceless sentinel.
Supported by Circle forces.
Attention elsewhere.
Maybe they want me to perform the ritual.
At last, the ritual. My life comes full circle. Only in the faceless void will I find perfection. Chorus to herald in an age of eternal peace.
Let us begin the ritual. Learn from Nimica. Only those who face themselves will attain perfect harmony. It's beginning.
And luring in the faceless.
Time to continue the ritual. Learn from Steger. The faceless void, replete with what we suppress. Our dreams, our guilt, our potential. It's getting stronger.
And so are they.
One more step to complete the ritual. Amarok. The fractured souls of the ancients wander the eternal space of the faceless. Formless and untouched.
Now I am a pure force.
Yes, yes. Their song shall flow through me, reaching out. I can use it. Yes, I can shape it into my prime right. I shall control everything.
It gained a new right here.
Surpassing the potential of any other elder.
Did this break him?
Look at her. How pure and powerful she is. Isn't she perfect?
No.
Yes, yes, of course she is. There's nothing suppressed. All her potential, her true strength has surfaced. You want to stop her, don't you? Feel it move inside you. The rage. No, don't shy away. Let it breathe. There, you can feel it. Isn't it glorious?
Be true to yourself. Be true.
Part of myself. Hate will not get me anywhere. I'm done listening to you. I'm a force in the shadows.
Yourself. Yes, you are.
Only through us can you attain.
The faceless still reach into your mind.
They only project what they once saw. Will never deny it. Gone.
Your slaughter never undone. The pain
will always be a part of me.
Stunned by my storm.
Severed all ties. They're gone.
His presence grew.
I must face his fate to move on.
This light, pure pain. No, it's gone. Necessary, I must welcome it. Cleansing, casting out my shadow.
Our shadows are a part of us. Casting them out would shatter our souls.
Nara, the path is opening.
Faceless.
Can you...
control them too? Yes, I can thrust them.
My storm rages.
Excellent shooting. You crushed them all.
Revealing more of his past.
Don't listen.
No. I've accepted their failure. Their demise.
Adapting their tactics. Fire. Faster. We must
move faster.
They misjudge you. Longer. More will come.
I know.
At last. Eternal perfection. All-encompassing. I'm everywhere. Inside everyone. Chorus has come. We have
Chorus, but faceless, you became faceless.
Nara,
We must go. This is no place for us.
A guilt manifestation. So pure.
Out. Now!
This guilt is infinite, manifesting all of humankind's sins.
Not only humankind's.
His presence. It's overwhelming.
How do you feel, Nara? Nara?
I can see, Forza. Like I've never seen before. I hear the song from the void. All the time. It has nothing to do with the faceless. It's the music of creation. So beautiful.
What else do you see or hear? Do you hear the Prophet? Can you see where he is?
I can see what is left of him. He lost his soul, Forza. There is only an empty shell filled with faceless energies. He drifted away, Forza, into the void. Like what happened to you.
Eternal damnation. A fate worse than death. He deserved that. It's sad, but he did, Nara.
For a moment, I felt his suffering, his inner pain, when he realized what he had done.
You are not him. You did well. You went where he was not able to go, and you can fix what he did.
He's inside the Nimica Rift, trying to open it completely, so the faceless can fully manifest.
It will end where it all started.
We must destroy him. Or it will devour us all.
We will need a fleet for that.
I know, Forza. I think we have one. But the fleet doesn't know it. Not yet. Forza, send the message to our allies.
Ready.
I have found the Great Prophet's location, where he's preparing to end our universe as we know it. We must strike now, together. Get ready and wait for my signal. Nara out.
We don't have enough fighters to stand a chance against the entire Circle fleet.
I know. I must reach out to everyone in the galaxy.
And they will listen.
Set course for Nimica.
island with some help.
Heading towards your position.
Focus. Target.
What? Why do you think the Prophet didn't destroy Nineveh back then?
It's complicated. After his rise to power, he decided to embrace...
Incoming message.
It's been a long journey.
You are becoming the one. Humanity will follow if you lead them.
Into battle. And death.
This time, they will choose you.
Then... let's call them.
If there is anything else, better do it now. Are you ready?
Yes. It's time. Signal our forces, and I will speak to the galaxy.
What is your plan if nobody else comes?
Then, we alone will restore the balance of the universe.
Silverhaven stands ready, sister in chorus.
The Enclave is at your side now.
Najara security, ready
the
for
sacred
war.
Guardians, follow your
the
wisdom,
The Resistance,
seeker.
Ready
by
to
your
start.
Side. Elder now. Strike Wing ready,
Exalted One.
It's a good plan.
So this is it. Everyone is here.
Waiting for your attack orders.
Then let's take the lead. Together, Forcer.
Of course.
All right. Open a channel to the Armada.
Open.
The time has come to strike. But first, we must activate this jump gate. It's our only access to the Rift site. Ree, take point and keep your boarding teams ready. Razar, you're with me.
Yes.
Let's move out.
I've detected the power supplies of their defense grid.
Good. They're my priority. Razar, provide some cover fire.
Copy. I'll keep them off you.
Generator bank down.
Defensive grid offline.
Excellent.
Razar, rally back to the others.
Affirmative.
Ree, send your boarding teams in.
Copy. Ariana's going to get this gate back online.
Heavy reinforcements at our flanks.
Open fire, Admiral. Razar?
Already on it.
Minor losses.
Same here.
All Guardians still ready to fight.
Understood.
Nara, I made it! Powering up the jump gate now.
Good job, Ariana. Admiral Cardo, we need you here at the gate. It's our only way back.
Affirmative. Signal us when you need reinforcements.
Everyone else, move out.
On the way.
See you all on the other side.
Let's do this.
Yes.
reawakening.
I can feel his darkness in their soul, pushing it, breaking into our reality.
To make it theirs.
The shrine ahead is our gateway to him.
To his end?
Yes. To all ships, let them hear too. The cult has always spawned us as divided and in discord, but no more. Here, we stand side by side, united in a harmony that we chose. Let them taste our freedom, our conviction, and the fire of our armada. Today, we fight as one. Everyone, break through their lines.
Spear ahead.
Yes.
In chorus.
Taking heavy fire.
Awan, now. Block their line of fire.
Affirmative. Moving into position. We will shield you and burn them.
Awan, open fire. Now. Razar, target the shade.
Copy. I'll shred them.
Show our full strength. Admiral Cardo, it's time.
Understood. Bringing in the resistance now. Admiral Cardo, reporting in. We're opening barrage fire and keeping them busy.
And we will bring this demon down.
Good hunting.
Thank you.
all energy systems and thrusters down, but the core's barrier still holds.
Bree, can your engineers expose the demon's core?
We sure can.
Then we're on our way.
Close enough.
I can't let you die!
No! Get out of there!
Overcharging! Now!
Damn.
Ariana! Stupid plan worked!
We'll make it count.
Thank you.
Nara, I detect an energy spike in the demon.
Admiral, pull your ships back! Now!
No! We will never retreat! Fire at the demon!
The demon is rerouting all of its energy again.
Wait, that means it's pulled.
Could be exposed now.
We'll take it down before the next shot. Away from that temple.
Affirmative. We can take it from here.
Razar, guard the entrance to the shrine.
Copy that. Good luck in there.
Our passage through the rift's raging maelstrom.
From now on,
it's only us.
Your might shall anchor in our mortal shells.
Feed on our guilt and wash away our discord.
Break through what keeps us apart. Our
realms
in chorus.
Forcer?
Yes.
We can do this.
Believe it.
Now, I hope our allies, our friends, can hold out so we can finish this.
They will. They believe in you, as do I.
Forcer, thank you.
Nara, the fallen one, inside her worthless ship, here to witness the end of all discord. Your end and our beginning.
Our final hunt.
Shall begin.
After him. Now! We must stay close. What the?
Evade!
together we have ended humanity's struggles, all its endless wars. But you hid away, and their suffering continued.
Now burn.
not beaten.
Drilled.
Make your
peace. We will
keep on.
Faster. Hit.
And burning.
Not done. Never give in. Time to
hunt. Make your
peace. Just
a scratch.
Forza.
Keep going.
You'll face
death.
Hit.
And burning.
are...
not beaten.
We are...
unstoppable.
Keep on firing.
what you did? Absorbing or killing billions? Of all the pain you caused?
This is not about me.
Face.
Yeah.
shall
prevail. They'll
burn. This must stop. But death is too pleasant. We will lead you broken, abandoned, and alone.
Burned and broken.
No pain
stops us.
hell.
Burn. Kill them.
Defeat them! Author!
Keep going! No breaching.
Just
a scratch. Focus your power.
Time to
hunt. We shall
prevail.
Make your
peace. Forcer, one more time. Forcer, what's happening, Forcer?
My past has caught up with me. I believed I could dominate him, but my corruption is darker and deeper than I thought.
What are you talking about?
You think you're untouchable, exalted, such arrogance. Accepting your failures, but one flaw remains, Naren. You never accepted your fears.
Forcer, stay with me. Forcer,
you fear loneliness because your only friend is dying. You fear rejection because of what you have done. You fear damnation because there is no redemption for you.
Forcer, wake up! Please!
No, it can't hear you. Worthless, empty shells never can.
Nara, hang in there. We're coming in strong, Cult Slayer.
We've got your back, Nara.
Such fragile little frames.
You're in there, Forcer. I can feel you. You're my friend, not an empty shell.
You can't refuse, Elder. Those deeds, thoughts, emotions, they can never be undone.
You are a consciousness lured from the void. He lost his soul, Forcer. There is only an empty shell filled with faceless energies. He drifted away, Forcer, into the void.
Eternal damnation, a fate worse than death.
My past has caught up with me. I believed I could dominate him, but my corruption is darker and deeper than I thought.
You were with me all the time. You never abandoned me. Even when I thought you did. I forgive you, my friend. I forgive you, my mentor.
Come back to me. You can reject your past self. Come back to me, Forza.
I can't, Nara. My connection to him is too strong. I can stay with you only if we become one.
Then do it, Forza, and I'll hold you with my inner strength. We will become one.
Awake. We are. We are one. Hunt him and end him.
The Prophet's bringing in more ships.
And we shall spear through them. We're one with the stars. With their force.
More circle ships incoming. Fire at will.
Like a star, we burn through darkness.
All that survived, that our friends and followers endured, and the myriad of human pathways, all led to this time, this singular place, where Naren serves as both the herald for a new chorus and the ideal for which everyone strives. Do I have regrets? How could I? Would she ever have ascended unless I failed and paved the way? Ever wielded her powers until I trained her? Ever made the right decisions without our struggles? Naren is not the symbol of my failure. She is the beacon of true harmony. Something that every human can achieve by accepting themselves as they truly are, no matter what darkness they have inside. True chorus.
We may not be with you right now, but we will be listening. Always.